Batman smell.
Where's your Stone Cold Steve Austin?
I think there's any room for it.
I think it's absolutely perfect. Well, hey, great. Let's move this out of the way.
I don't know if I like where the shot is.
Who did that?
I think
Kyle, did you do that?
Moving up
that's a war raider. That's a waste of a branch.
Yeah,
Viking raider.
If I can get it.
There we still go. Not enough there for the
holiday spirit.
It truly feels good. Kathy! Hey, how are you doing?
Happy holidays! Who is
I'm so glad you could make it because we got the holiday spirit flowing through us. Okay. And we're kind of trying
jolly.
To make a little bit of a peace offering. So, the Undisputed Era, your favorite, the Undisputed Era, we got you some gifts.
Okay.
Let me start, guys. Let me start.
Exciting.
Kathy?
This is exciting.
This is real.
Merry Christmas.
Are you warmed up? Are you ready?
This is real.
Okay.
Go ahead. Open.
Go ahead, dig in.
I can't wait to see your face, Michelle. Go ahead. Open it up.
Okay. She's going to freak.
Open it up.
She's going to love
She's
it.
She's going to
freak.
Oh, look at that. A UE scarf.
That is beautiful.
Scarf.
Tell me that. Yeah, show the world. Show the world. Look how beautiful that is.
I don't know if you guys know, I moved to Los Angeles recently, so it's like
chilly there. Yeah, it's perfect.
It is perfect. Oh. Could not have picked a better gift. We're mind readers.
Sorry, Kathy.
Kind of warm, but super cute.
Bobby, you like scarves?
I love it. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Well, I don't have a scarf.
He's an avid scarf wearer.
But
just for future reference.
Just so you know, as you can see.
Bobby,
his
neck is so close. Probably be a little bit better.
You
need that.
Wow, that's so thoughtful.
Kathy!
Adam, you got you some more stuff. Bobby, that would look great.
Kathy!
You shouldn't have.
Oh my goodness.
What you got in there, Rod Dog? What you got
This is
seriously for you. Yeah, seriously. Sorry, Bobby, that fits you perfectly.
Yeah, looks nice, right?
It says your name on it and everything.
You guys
put a lot of heart and soul into that wrapping.
Yeah.
I know. What you got?
Dig in there.
Now we can be twins!
Yes!
Now you look cool.
Yes.
Now you look cool.
It's a large, but...
Sticker up.
Oh!
Yeah, big, but
hey,
it's cozy.
Hey, no, I was thinking... God, I'm sorry, I wasn't even thinking, but if it's a large, it most likely would fit me better. Because guys, when I get a pump, I get a pump, I fill it out.
Oh,
when I get a, when I get a sick pump,
you can cut the sleeves off.
We'll get back to you, but I think maybe I'll hang
out.
This is a little bit too tight
on your pump.
This is a little bit too tight for me. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
The L on you.
It worked out. That's so thoughtful.
That's great.
Sure is.
Joy to the world.
You know what?
Bobby?
Watch your back.
What you got, Bobby?
Goodness.
Watch your butt. Watch your back.
I went Kathy.
Okay, we
got you a little something.
Another big
come on.
Little something for you.
Take it.
Merry
another
Christmas.
Big happy holidays. Happy holidays. Happy holidays.
Chelsea. All right.
Oh, look at those. Undisputed Era Uggs boots.
So how
you would look so cute in those.
Yeah.
So cute
right
in those. You should. You should. Put them on. Put them on. How cute. Those were made for you. Made for you.
Right?
They're
perfect size.
These are perfect for my niece.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
We were thinking of something to get her.
My niece.
Right.
These would love
her size,
and she would just melt.
Yeah.
Your niece
that
is
would
so.
You know what?
Because
Kathy,
the holiday spirit is about giving.
Right?
Your
it's about
feet
giving.
Look.
So,
your feet look sweaty.
You live in California.
Those are gonna make
it.
You live in Los Angeles. You don't need any of that.
Yeah.
Okay. Now seriously.
Well, that's about it. But
you don't
wait,
want
no.
Sweaty
is there?
Feet.
Santa
is there one more?
Left something else under the tree.
Not so secret, Santa. One more gift. Okay.
Kathy, I remember the way your eyes lit up when I mentioned that golden microphone. So we went through some trouble and, well, we got you this.
God, you're a sweetheart. God, you're a sweetheart. You're a
thoughtful. Look at that wrapping.
Open it up, dig in.
Oh, they're earrings.
Oh,
24
oh,
karat.
The best Kyle. Earrings ever.
Kyle, those are Christmas ornaments, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, not
for your
earrings.
Ears.
No, not for your ear, for like a tree.
I know that.
I mean, I guess you could wear them as your rings.
I understand.
Try them on,
that.
Kathy.
Yeah.
There's actually no hooks in them, but.
Watch. Kyle.
Wow, go through a lot of trouble.
Look, Kyle.
It was
get a thoughtful gift. And
wait, try it on the. Here, let me
feeling shunned.
See? Look at the
try it. Here, can you put it on the other
God.
Side? Can you put it on the other side? Okay. There we go. You got two.
What am I, Elton John?
Look
Kyle O'Freaking Riley.
Well, they fit me, Kathy, so. You know.
Hold on.
Oh.
Yes.
Perfect.
At least one of us is having a
perfect.
Happy Christmas.
Yeah. Kathy, listen, I know this, we came here with a lot of gifts for you, but, you know, Christmas and the holidays, it's all about learning to give. Yeah. Not so much learning to receive, but learning to give. So I know we came here with a lot of presents and gifts for you, but truth be told, I think your biggest Christmas gift is getting to spend any sort of time whatsoever with the Undisputed Era.
Right.
So again, thank you for coming. I really, get in here. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate. No, I don't think so.
Maybe next time.
Hey, Kathy,
we'll try again on
Merry
Easter.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
guys. Let's go with some hot Christmas, cocoa. What do you say?
Yeah,
what do you say?
Nice hot.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.